Well, these are peach blossoms growing on trees in our greenhouse, and we grow them inside here for better results, not necessarily for winter protection, but rather for extra heat in the summer, and also to protect the trees from peach leaf curl, which is a problem in our moist climate. So we get these big clusters of peaches all the way through the summer. People love to visit the farm and see those.